Yeah. Yeah, we usually, if people don't know their gamer tag, we're just, I used the guy with the mustache, and I told him, all right, your gamer tag's mustache. There's some good gamer tags out there. My favorite one still is Master Handjob.
Master Handjob.
That's one of my favorites, honestly.
Mine is One Smoking Anus Destroyer.
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 Alright.
So we can't say that name around children, so most of the time people refer to him as PSAP.
Well, last tournament we had Dr. Dildo. I at least like seeing people's creativity. That's good. Woo! It's Samus! What's your L class going to be?
I don't know yet.
No,
I've been Googling L words.
So, I've been getting like kitty pictures and it's just like... I want to do something stupid though that's like a ladder.
No, yeah,
stupid as fuck.
Yeah.
I think that'll be good.
I'm saying like a leaf. I get myself green.
You just glue a ton of leaves to yourself somehow. Yeah, I might have a couple friends flying from Denver for that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I think it'll be fun. The tilt! Thank you! I appreciate it. Especially against Samus. Oh, by the way, I never talked. That last Notre Dame game that you went to looks so fucking fun.
Oh, it was hot.
Yeah, that looks sick as fuck.
Yeah.
Damn, that was like the best game you could ever go to.
Yeah, what's funny is we left like a minute left. You're like, oh, this is over. And then they scored like another 21 points. Oh,
yeah.
My God.
That's horrible.
Yeah, the thing that sucks about that stadium is like you have to walk for like 20 minutes.
Oh, do you?
There's no road.
But it's like downtown Chicago, isn't it? Or
yeah.
It's like south though, right?
It's kind of downtown Chicago, but it's tucked away in this corner.
That's crazy.
Behind like some museums and stuff. So
yeah.
You can, like, walk out.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I was watching. I was like, damn, that was a good game. Yeah. Yeah.
Our game starts in about 45 minutes.
Oh yeah, who do you guys play?
Texas.
Okay.
Yeah.
That should be a.
It should
be good.
It should be.
You know those Fighting Irish.
Never know, man.
Oh, yeah, fucking Oregon lost last week to Stanford. Bitches.
Yeah, you never know.
I was pissed. I was so pissed.
There we go.
This game's winning
against UNC.
1-0, right?
Free for all!
Yeah. Oh, I also played the Kirby minigames with my friends last weekend. Total hit.
No.
Total hit.
Yeah, you learned the course. It's really good.
Yeah.
There's a cheat code you can learn to unlock all the minigames that you start.
Yeah.
You don't have to, like, do the progression thing.
I did have one friend on...
It's like main menu, like down C, B, B.
For about the hopping game, my friend got like 29.9 very hard.
Nice.
That was a really good time.
Yeah,
that was crazy. Like, he was, like, it's like another course.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was nuts, though.
Yeah.
It was pretty crazy to see. But damn, that was crazy. That game is good. It's fun. So.
Glad you won Mario Golf. Yeah, you're supposed to.
Oh, yeah. You have to play him in Goldeneye.
Why?
upgrading Wolf. That's what I heard.
The best way to play GoldenEye is how Dominic plays it, which is on the PC with mouse and keyboard. Have you done that?
It's spectacular. If you run on the PC with mouse and keyboard, it's a lot of fun. I play it on the PC too, standard as well, but I installed that the other day and I was like, holy moly, this is...
It's probably much better.
Because aren't like the C buttons inverted or something in GoldenEye too?
But you have a series of assets. Aim assist is pretty good.
Yeah.
I think the usual complaint is like, if you compare it to any, like almost any other shooter, like Halo or something, yeah. Something's good. To me, it's good.
Yeah, he's our best GoldenEye player, though.
There's only one person who's beat.
I was doing like that was what I was doing before I got into DK when I was trying to like play for DK before I got into
DK. Oh, you did DK 64 speedrunning?
I tried to. Yeah. I was working on some of the tricks.
Yeah.
But it's crazy. I mean, not even like to get a good time, but just for like fun to like do something.
Yeah. It's a hard game too.
What?
Wow.
What?
Holy shit. 1-1, game 3, here we go.
That is a 1-1.
My man!
They're always dead even. So that's just... Yeah, DK60, I like the game too.
It's a really fun game to do. GoldenEye, I was playing.
The thing that I was trying to do on that game was a stupid arcade mode where you had to be like,
yes, DK. Yeah.
Dude, fuck that!
Yeah, I remember that was so
hard. That was horrible when I was a kid.
You want to come over Pack Souls for DK?
Okay. All right.
In months. Alex, in 10 years.
I'll be waiting. I'll get my place in line.
I noticed that Mission Control had lag on Battle Slug. This game has lag. It was like really bad on Battle Slug. Do they use emulators as well? But man, it was lagging.
That's horrible. He forgot about his rice. Well, I was hoping my board game friend was going to come today, but me and him are going to be playing Nick All-Star all day tomorrow. Just drinking beer. Feel free to come hang if you're
free. I am not free. My brother will be in town.
Yeah. You're all good.
I don't think we have plans for next weekend.
What is next weekend? I'm in Denver next
Denver?
23rd and 30th, though? Well, 30th is the party and then October. But I think we should definitely do that October 1st.
You think so?
That looks pretty fun.
It's also a good one.
Yeah. I think the boo haha or something. It's like, yeah. That looks pretty fun.
Oh, boo haha?
Yeah. Yeah, I think that'd be fun.
Where are we?
Ooh, instant!
I think we're gonna do it at our place. But if you guys wanna do it at your place, feel free.
No, I think you were right from your
place, right? Yeah, yeah. We'll have a good turnout. I'm saying. Yeah, if you guys wanna do any day drinking, I got some drinking games for us. So.
Darting.
You play Beer Die?
You play Beer Die?
I play Beer Die.
Beer Die.
You sit in chairs and you throw a dice high and. Pretty much you have a beer on each corner and you have a die. You gotta throw it like 6 feet in the air. It has to land on the table and then hit the ground and that's the point. Yeah. And baseball. Baseball's fun. Beer does a good beer. Yeah. A lot of beers off that one.
I'd be down for Johnny.
Yeah. And I think we showed Abby. I don't know if I showed you or not. So So, randomly one day, Laura said she was bored and she wanted to do something competitive. So I created something called the Apartment Olympics.
Okay.
And we just pick 10 events, and then we make it like into an Olympics. And I go on. So this is,
this is you.
This is the first one we did. I made this in like 20 minutes. Yeah, we played Peggle.
Oh,
you guys
were competitive?
Yeah, you love Peggle. I would just play one. But like, we like do the lighting of the tour. Like, so like, we made it like legit. So I would love to do an Apartment Olympics again. Yeah, this is our second one. This one was a little more. So we did, I don't know how much it's always centered. This is like the game of games. So we did like a wine, beer, and spirits. So then like.
I think I've seen that episode.
Yeah. So then I was Bob. Bob Costas, and like. This was the best one. Honestly, I love this one. It was, you put an Oreo on your face and you have to get it into your mouth.
Yeah.
I was the only person that got it. But like, it just randomly fell into my mouth, and it was the greatest moment of my life. I swear to God. So we just do like, oh yeah, this was wrecking balls. It's like, you put like a, you know, like a ball in it, you gotta knock over things. So we just think up like bullshit.
That's just like every day of my life. I have to walk around with that prop. That's pretty good.
Balls, dude? Are you okay? I see a doctor, man.
You gotta play Shun Kun?
Thank you.
You're up?
Yeah.
Shit. I'm gonna go help with my laundry.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna be snarky about it.
Run! Run!